Hello students, and welcome to the video tutorial for doing assignments and quizzes in Blackboard. This video will show you how to submit assignments and give you helpful hints to keep in mind when taking tests and quizzes using Blackboard. First, let's look at submitting assignments. Go to one of your courses in Blackboard and click Assignments on the main menu. Select the specific assignment you're submitting and you'll go to the Upload Assignment page. You can either submit an assignment by typing directly within the text box or attach a file from your computer. There's also a separate section to add comments at the same time as your assignment if necessary. If you need to exit your browser before you're done preparing your submitted assignment, you can click Save as Draft and your work will be saved for the next time you visit this page. If you're ready to submit your assignment, click Submit. To do a test on Blackboard, navigate to the test under the Assignments page. Do not wait until the last minute to take an online test. Plan ahead so there's enough time to contact the instructor long before the test due date in case you encounter any problems. Before you begin the test, note the information presented on this introductory page. Some tests give you a time limit to complete the test in, or only allow a certain amount of attempts. Other tests have no time limit and no restrictions on the number of attempts. If you open a test that only allows one attempt, and then leave the test page, Blackboard will consider that a completion and lock your test up. Also, your test can get locked due to a network problem or because Blackboard went down. If this occurs, you must contact your instructor immediately or follow any instructions given by your instructor to get your test unlocked. Note that it is up to your instructor to decide if another chance to take this test will be given. Once you click Continue on this page, the test officially begins. You should use a wired, high-speed connection or a reliable wireless connection when taking a test. And it's also recommended to close all windows on your computer other than the one where Blackboard is running. This includes any chat programs or Facebook. It's a good idea not to use any of the browser navigation buttons during the test. Do not click Refresh or Reload while taking a test, and do not click the course menu buttons in Blackboard. If you do any of these, Blackboard could lock you out of your test. You will also need to be careful if you're working with a mouse that has any extra features on it, such as a scroll wheel or buttons programmed for going back and forward on internet pages. Select or enter your answers into the spaces provided. As you go through the questions, Blackboard occasionally saves your responses, but you should still remember to click the Save button at the bottom periodically to keep your browser window active and to make sure that your progress is saved in the event of a network error. When you're done taking the test, click Save and Submit. Your instructor will not be able to view your answers unless you click Submit, but click it only once. Do not double-click. Most tests will allow you to check your grade instantly once you've submitted your answers. Click OK to see your score for each question of the test. I hope this video has helped you understand how to use Blackboard to submit assignments and take tests and quizzes. Thanks for watching.